In Kenya, a scheme organised by the British Council and Microsoft is setting up 20 ICT hubs to bring free internet access to schools across the country.
And now the hub is officially
open!
And they will get out from analogue to the
digital!
Let's pray that this scheme will help bring the best of the digital world to the young people of Kenya. Tokyo has been named as the host city for the 2020 Olympics. The games were last held in Tokyo in 1964, when the cauldron was lit by a young man, Yoshinori Sakai, who had been born in Nagasaki on the very day the atomic bomb was dropped, which ended the Second World War. Let's pray for the Olympic movement, which aims to bring the world together in peace and celebration of human achievement. In Mexico, 97 people have been killed by flooding caused by a series of storms. More than 1 million people have been affected by tropical storms Manuel and Ingrid. Let's pray for those who died, for those made homeless, and for those working to restore normal life. In Norway, the outgoing government has ditched its plans to capture and store carbon dioxide underground. It was hoped that this would be a landmark event in reversing global warming, but it has faced technical and cost issues. Let's pray for all scientists working to save our planet and resolve ourselves to make a difference. CEOP, the Child Exploitation and Online Protection Centre, has reported that hundreds of British children and teenagers are being blackmailed into posing for naked photographs or videos online. The report says abusers talk young people into sending explicit images to them and then threaten to send the pictures to the child's family. However, such threats are not carried out, and children finding themselves in a difficult position are urged to report the matter to CEOP, for which there's a button on many websites. Only this week, a man was jailed for 8 years for such behaviour, and he was caught within a week of the complaint being made. Let's pray for those working to keep us all safe online. Let's pray now for those who are sick or troubled, and ask God to help us to reach out to them and their families as they face difficult times. And finally, let's pray for those who have died and those who mourn them. Eternal rest grant unto them, O Lord, and let perpetual light shine upon them. May they rest in peace.